My name is Cynthia Robinson. I'm hooked to remote neural monitoring out of DeSoto County Sheriff's Department. I have high levels of radiation coming through my eyes. Per Dr. Thompson put implants in me, and I was held down after I was raped, and he put a chip in me and satellite implants. I've contacted Dr. Staniger. She's found the high frequencies to my body. Anyway, this radiation detector was going off a lot more. Now he's cutting it down. I'll catch it.